zuversichtlich, dass das Wetter halten wird. Und nochmals ein herzliches Dankeschön
an unseren Bürgermeister für seine Worte. Als weiteren Ehrengast, und darauf sind wir auch ganz stolz, der einige Worte an Sie richten wird, begrüßen Sie mit mir herzlichst den Heeresattaché an der amerikanischen Botschaft, Colonel Thomas Scheithammer.
Meine Damen und Herren, willkommen. Vielen Dank, dass Sie mich heute hier ein bisschen reden lassen. Weil es heute der amerikanische Festtag ist, werde ich ein paar meiner Worte auf Englisch sagen. Aber ich werde versuchen, dass ich das gut ausdrücken kann, dass man das alles folgen kann. So, ladies and gentlemen, meine Damen und Herren, Freunde des McNair's Museum. First of all, thanks to the organizers of this great event, to all those who have spent long hours of hard work to make the celebration possible. Independence Day, more commonly known as the 4th of July, commemorates the adoption of the Declaration of Independence, which announced that the 13 American colonies, then at war with Great Britain, were now independent states and no longer part of the British Empire. Today, we should remember all those soldiers, the sailors, the airmen, the Marines, who are far from home in the face of danger. The soldiers of the 82nd Airborne in Iraq, the Marines of the 2nd Battalion, 8th Marine Regiment in Afghanistan, the German soldiers in Mazar-e-Sharif, all those serving overseas who serve not as conquerors or oppressors, but so that others may have the benefits that we enjoy. Servicemen and women and our veterans from the conflicts in the past are the embodiment of the freedoms that are foundation of many of the world's government. We say it in many different ways, but we all mean the same thing. In France, liberté, égalité, fraternité. In Germany, Einigkeit, Unrecht und Freiheit. And in the immortal words of the Declaration of Independence, which states that we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. John Adams stated that July 1776 will be the most memorable epoch in the history of America, commemorated as the Day of Deliverance, and solemnized with pomp, parade, shows, games, sports, guns, bells, bonfires, and illuminations from one end of the continent to the other. And this spirit of pomp, parade, bonfires, shows, and games, I wish you all a wonderful time. Thank you very much.
the Berliners and the American community here in Berlin, and they have a good show put together for you. They've spent some time on the Autobahn and able to get here. So if you would put your hands together and help me welcome from the great state of Montana, Doug Adkins and the Stars and Bars. Get her up.
Welcome, everybody.
Crazy about a mercury. Was it crazy about a mercury?